This narration has been reported with another authority. It does not say whether she is married or unmarried. It adds, leave her until she is all right. Sahih Muslim Hadith number 4426.